Start by coloring the back of one paper plate. Now tape or glue your paper towel cylinder to the back of the plate. Make sure it's very secure. Use scissors to cut large holes in the middle of the other plates. Color the rings you just created. Have fun playing your homemade ring toss game.